time to share your health. Well then, what next?
wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
You like that? Thank you. No, probably.
So be it.
Huh.
Anything could happen. Make sure you're ready for combat.
Go to Yuna.
Are you ready? Mr. Kinnock, please.
Will Sin come?
Sin always returns for its spawn. To make sure, we're going to encourage them to call out to it.
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling me. Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Going to attack. Look out!
Stand back, Lady Yuna.
Yes.
Thank you. Let's end this.
Thank you.
So be it.
Well then, what next?
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Yourselves as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
Thank you.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Get ready.
No matter how dark and our
Donna has left.
We're leaving once.
So, you need someone with magic skills.
Summoner Yuna, ready!
Good day, everyone. We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
go, go!
Let's see.
Go, go, go! It's over. Piece of cake! I'll take you all on!
Training, huh?
My turn.
So who's next?
My turn now!
My turn! It's over! I'm on a roll! Take that! Piece of cake!
So, how shall we do this? Let them come! Everyone, look sharp.
No problem.
Let's go.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer.
In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed. Whichever Aeon. Don't hold anything back. Stop. That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. I look forward to me.
Allow me.
I've been saving this one for you!
Oh.
giraffes. I haven't ridden one in so long.
What?
Well, just remember?
Shoopuff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoopuff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in three more times for fun. Kimari worry.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
Years ago.
Ah, a history lesson?
Jack saw his first Shoopuff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jack never drank again. But it would seem that Shoopuff still works here.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the Shoopuff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain, sir.
But... That'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Riding a Shoopuff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of.
Right?
Let the driver know when you're ready.
To hear a bit about the wondrous Shoopuff? Very well. There are many things we do not know about the Shoopuff. For example, what does it eat? It eats nothing. The water it sucks through its schnoz somehow supports its considerable size. Some theorize it eats teeny-weeny waterborne organisms. That, as they say, is that.
Thank you.
right? Shoop. Right, the Shoopuff?
Yuna, we'll save you!
Looks like we're stuck here for a while.
Might be more, I'll bet.
Kimari fail as guardian on Shoopuff. Kimari never fail again.
Guard Yuna.
Chest. I wonder what's... Yahoo!
know. I'm scary when I get mad. I'm gonna use that item I just got on you. You'll be sorry.
What did you just do?
That was great!
I can combine items and use them like this. It's not that tough, really. Gotten any better?
Just watch.
I'm here.
Back on the field.
All right.
you, Sir Guardian. It seems that Maester Seymour has returned to Guado's. He's young, but he deserves our respect.
Care to hear about the Far Plane or the Pyrefly? Ahem. The Far Plane's the place where Pyreflies, born from ascending, gather. They appear in the shape of people who've died and gone to the Far Plane. Quite the phenomenon. How I wish I understood it more fully. The Owlbed have a theory, you know. They say the Pyreflies are just reacting to visitors' thoughts and dreams. But only the dead appear on the Far Plane. No image of the living has ever been seen. It's a great mystery, but maybe the dead leave a bit of themselves in the hearts of the living. And that little bit borrows the Pyreflies' power for their paranormal performance. Or maybe not, who knows? And that, as they say, is that. Care to hear about the Far Plane or the Pyreflies? Ahem. They may be called Pyreflies, but they aren't really flies, you see. They're those lights you see whenever a fiend dies. The little fellows are responsible for a few fantastic phenomena. Visions of the past, spheres, fiends, these are all the Pyreflies doing. In fact, Pyreflies have something to do with aeons, too. The dreams of the faith reach through the spirit of the summoner. And that which is unreal becomes real for all to see. Or maybe not, who knows? And that, as they say, is that.
Why does he want to see me?
I wonder what smells.
Stay close.
I don't like the smell of this one, eh?
Kimari not like Mr. Seymour.
I get the feeling he called us up here for more than just dinner.
Guado sure no.
You're still here?
What the?
The far plane was cool, but I couldn't stop thinking about Yuna. Her parents, they looked so happy together. But it got me worried that maybe seeing them would make Yuna really consider Seymour's proposal.
Yo, Chapu! Meant to come see you earlier, yeah? Sorry. I know you won't hold it against me. I gave up the game. I'm a guardian from here on, you know? This guy looks a lot like you. Showed up. Traveling with him, I thought maybe you were still alive somewhere, yeah? But then again, here you are on the far plane. Guess your place is here. So, how you been? Oh, that guy I just told you about? I gave him your sword. He likes it.
Huh? Whoa.
He is dead, and I am still alive. Coming here really makes that clear. I should focus more on what I have to do now.
What?
I'm not even sure what I'm saying.
Don't you mean that you should leave Chapu behind? I'm sure he was a great guy, but there'll be others.
That's a possibility.
How about Waka?
What, me? With Waka?
Yeah, you two get along great.
Getting along isn't enough. Not even close.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
You'd do well to remember that. Knowing a bit about women might come in handy someday.
Yeah, I'll remember.
I won't be forgetting either. Goodbye, Chapu. You always said I looked grumpy. But those were the happiest days of my life.
So, Yuna?
I've decided.
Really? That's good.
I remember, when I was only 7 years old, in Bavel that day. My father had defeated Sin, and the whole town was out in the streets. Everyone was laughing. They all seemed so happy. If I defeated Sin, that would make everyone happy, wouldn't it? I must do what everyone wants, not just what I want.
Let's go back. You gotta tell Seymour.
Before that, call Sir Jet. Give it a try.
Huh?
Don't worry. He won't come.
Trying not to think about my old man made me think about him, of course.
See, told you.
He isn't here because he's not dead. He's Sin.
That means he's alive, you know.
What if my old man really is Sin? What would I say to Yuna? Heck, to everybody in Spira. Wait,
why should I have to apologize for him anyway? I'd rather never see him again.
What makes you hate him so?
Everything he does just makes me mad. It was his fault that me and my mother... Mom? It's her.
She's very pretty.
But... wait. No one ever performed the sending for her.
She must have accepted death while she was still alive.
Whoa there. That's my mother you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I think I just figured something out.
What?
Why I hate my old man.
See, so I told him what I thought of him right there.
What, really?
Of course.
I suppose, but...
Mommy!
Just a sec, dear.
Whenever my old man was around, my mother wouldn't even look at me. Maybe that's when I started to resent him, even hate him. When he left us, Mom just lost her energy.
Is she all right?
Why should you care?
If she dies, I wouldn't know what to do.
Don't say Mom is gonna die.
I apologize.
The old lady next door told me, when a lovebird dies, the one left behind, it just gives up living so it can join its mate. It was just like that. I hated my old man even more. But really, my old man...
Mommy!
Just a sec, dear.
Go to him. He'll cry if you don't.
Oh, man. I must sound so stupid.
I don't think so.
How embarrassing.
Well, need some more time.
No. I'm ready.
Did I miss something?
Thanks for waiting. I'll go give my answer to Maester C.
Lord Jiskel!
Oh, Lord!
He does not belong here.
Why?
Yuna, send him.
Lord Jiskel!
He is Lord Jiskel no more. Send him now.
What was that just now? That really Lord Jiskel?
When we leave here, we have to... When we leave here...
We leave as soon as Yuna...
for a while there.
Guado potion's good.
I tell you, these Guado merchants are shrewd. Ripping off the pilgrims that come to visit the fire plane. Listen, you watch that they don't get you, too. Me, you can trust. More than a Guado.
Let's end this. Yuna, focus.
Mirror of light, reflect magical spite.
back on the field.
Let's end this.
No worries. worries. Take that.
So, how shall we do this?
Miss me?
No worries. It's over.
I'm on a roll.
It's not easy being a guardian to a summoner so young.
Yuna resting.
Are you that scared?
Mm-hmm. When I was little, a fiend attacked me while I was swimming at the beach. My brother tried to beat it back with a spell. But he missed and hit me instead! It was a thunder spell!
Ouch.
I've been scared of lightning ever since.
But it can be effective. Magic is effective against marine fiends.
My brother said that too.
You should learn some spells too. Maybe later.
Nice to see you again. Welcome to the Rin Travel Agency.
Oh.
Shh.
Yuna looked preoccupied. Was it because of Jiskel?
How goes your study of our language? That is good. Allow me to present you with this book for your study. I wonder, would that be so? Ah, as I thought. I've been wondering since I saw him at the Sir Auden, I wonder if you remember me. 10 years ago, at the beginning of Lord Braska's calm.
Yes, I should thank you.
Not at all. I could not leave a wounded man to die. However, I was surprised when I saw you gone the next morning with that wound. An ordinary man would not have been able to walk.
I'd rather drop that subject, Rin.
As you wish.
As you wish.
Well then, what next?
Ah!
Bring it on!
Thank you.
was gonna die. I'm fine.